I'm very honored to have her here with me on my show, on my virtual show, on my virtual couch. Hi, Priya.
Hi, Kainas. How are you? A lot of stuff changed for me when I accompanied my father to Amritsar.
Yes.
On a Padyatra.
Yes, yes.
During the time when Punjab was burning. And he's saying there is nothing that can't be solved with just some talks, love, and respect. Of 78 days and 2,800 kilometers which we walked, kind of changed my perspective, my perception of everything around me. The first bone marrow transplant done in the country was through the Nargis Dutt Foundation. And it is not the Dutt family's foundation. This foundation runs with donations of people who believe in us, who believe that our work is really for the betterment of society. I don't think any other country has the diversity we do.
Yes.
And yet, in that diversity, we are one. I only represent my constituency. So my job becomes to hear what people have to say, to listen to what their problems are, and try and solve their problems as much as I can. But all politicians are not too bad. I feel it's important that the younger generation comes up and really contributes to make this country a better place.